Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today in this video we are going to discuss a very important GD topic, that is confidence versus knowledge. Knowledge is essential to understand and solve problem, while confidence is necessary to take opportunities and put the knowledge to use. So both the knowledge and confidence are important to achieve success. When we have knowledge, we feel confident. So more knowledge often increases confidence. But knowledge alone may not give us success. Even if we have expertise, lack of confidence results in not utilizing the knowledge and hence wastage of resources. Similarly, confidence without knowledge is not helpful in many circumstances. Sometimes, overconfidence without having the appropriate knowledge results in negative consequences. Confidence alone is not sufficient to maintain success. To sustain the success in any field, one must work hard to gain and update the required knowledge. But in some situations, confidence saves us even if we have no knowledge. For example, in group discussion, if we are confident enough, we can understand what other participants are saying and we can manage to form new related points. If we are not confident enough and if we feel panicked, we cannot do so. Sometimes more knowledge creates confusion and self-doubt. At that point, confidence helps in taking risk and in trying new things. And most of the successful people are confident, or at least they fake confidence to overcome self-doubt. They work hard to increase their knowledge to maintain the level of confidence. So from this, what we can conclude that both confidence and knowledge are essential to achieve success. However, the importance of each varies depending on the situation.